As Douglas County deputies returned to the scene of a deadly dog shooting late this afternoon. This is a sanctuary that pairs wolf dogs with veterans suffering from PTSD. It's a place that saw tragedy Thursday afternoon.
It's a murder. I mean, she was a part of our family.
William and Lori Purcell were volunteering here when their own wolf dog, Saga, got off her leash and ran onto a neighbor's property.
I'm telling him she's a pet, she's friendly. I, you know, pleaded with him when I heard the first gunshot. Please don't shoot. Please don't shoot.
William witnessed the whole thing, saying the neighbor shot Saga at close range, killing her instantly.
I tried and tried to get to her, but the hill was so high, and I was so out of breath, so tired, and I just couldn't get to her, and I think that's what kills me the most.
It's ripped out a part of my soul.
Saga was adopted by the Purcell family 3 years ago. She had an eye injury, but they say she never hurt anyone.
Very sweet, very shy. She didn't like people. She wouldn't approach people because she was scared of them.
And they say she was not acting aggressively or threatening the other homeowner when he shot her.
I don't understand why. She wasn't hurting anybody. She wasn't growling. She wasn't barking. She wasn't doing anything.
We need justice. We need justice for this.